Spain. So, going into first part of qualifying, who you got? Oh, wicked sound. Okay, thank you. Thank you. So we have. No, mate. Yeah. Thanks, Adam, mate. So we got Yao Wiggles, WF1 Hamilton, Stock Car, Zenny Boy, Epic Go Kart, Who's Bob, D. Coulthard, Rosberg, Prost, It's Charlie, Kate, N. Rosberg. Thanks, Adam, mate. Bastrop Lar, Crawford, and Seat Van Grime, Lemenko, Bloody Ramrod, yeah, okay, no worries, mate, thanks, man, says, thanks, as a mate, you need, it's GP2, mate. Yeah, no, GP2 is supposed to do GP3, GP3 is supposed to be doing GP2, GP1 does GP4, GP4 does GP1 now. So, no, yep, you got that in one, mate, so. And the first car out on track is WF1 Hamilton in the Ferrari. And let's have a quick look at the weather. Is it going to be a rain race? No, they've got it dry all the way through. Crazy, mate. It just annoys me, mate. So, never mind. So, we've got Hamilton on an outlap at the moment. We've got Zenny Boy is on an outlap. Epic Go Kart's on an outlap. The Coulthard's on that outlap. You've got M. Rosberg coming out of the pits. You've got Seat Van Grime. Bloody Ramrod. Yeah. And you've got Cez. Wiggles. But on board with Hamilton to start the first drying lap of this qualifying session. So. So here comes Hamilton round the last corner. He starts his flying lap, and here goes, coming through the first sector now for WF1 Hamilton on the soft tyres. And he's done a 22.4 first sector for Hamilton. So he's coming up. I know, it's amazing. Yeah. It might blow up, mate, through the base, mate. Might see a puff of smoke. And he's done a 29.9 second sector. Here he comes through the last sector for WF1 Hamilton. He comes across the line and he does a 123.2, and he goes fastest at the moment. Next car on track is Yao Wiggles. He's done 23.2 first sector, 32.2 second sector. Yeah, and this is only first quali day, mate, isn't it? So it's he's done a 130.7. Slow lap for Wiggles. Here comes Stock Car on a flying lap. Who? Yeah. He's on a quick lap, is he? So 23.2 on the median, 23.2 first sector for stock car. Is he? And I've been told it's Charlie's done a 23.1 first sector on the medians, but back on board with Stock Car. He's done a 30.9 second sector on the softs. Coming through the last sector now. And he has just been held up by the Red Bull. Oh my God, what's that Red Bull doing? And it's a 125.7. So here comes Rosberg, Kay Rosberg, one of the Powerpuff Girls, out on his out lap. Hello? Can't hear you, Ben. Yeah. Okay, no worries. All right, no worries, mate. Yeah. Okay. Fair enough. Do it. Okay, no worries. Yeah, no worries. Thanks, Ben. So, 22.1 first sector for Rosberg, the fastest first sector. He's gone slightly wide there, but he only needs to put in a banker lap. I'll talk to you in a bit about that, Azza. Go on, mention it to me and I'll tell you what I know. And he's done a 122.4. Or Rosberg. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Yeah. What? No, you ain't lost your seat, mate. Who said you lost your seat? Bastard Lar goes 13th, yeah, go on. Yeah. Yeah, no, mate, they ain't got the right, mate. You've got your seat, mate, okay? Jade's your teammate, and you are allowed to use the setup. Yeah, no, mate, you can use a setup, mate, I've agreed it, so. And that's the end of Q1, because WF1N Rosberg is on a quali ban, so. It's not the point, mate. You can use the setup, mate. It's fine. Fine, I've had it all confirmed. So don't worry, mate. Didn't bother me you running the setup anyway, mate. You know it didn't, so. Oh. And yeah, not a problem, mate. It's fine, mate. Don't worry, it's sorted. At least you can run a setup now, mate. You know, so it just spices things up a bit, mate, in the division. Well, we'll have to re-amend it, mate. But we'll see what happens. So for Spain, you're running a setup, mate. Don't worry. And Monaco and all the other races. So here we are in Q2. So the only driver out is N. Rosberg. Because he is on a quali ban, and the first car out on track is, I think, Force India. We'll see when it puts me out. Oh. So, car out for. Fez is out, stock car's out, Zenny boy's out. Epic go-karts out, Courtard's out, so the first car out on track was the McLaren of WF1 Prost. And we have three viewers. Here we come to start a hot lap coming round the last sector. Yeah. Coming round the last corner now for WF1 Prost. Starting his fly lap. Oh, comes up to the first sector time and he does a 22.3. This should be a close qualifying ladder, mate. Through these guys. We should be in this division, mate, really. No, I know, mate. Work always comes first. First, that's what I say, mate. Earn the money, mate. Keeps you alive, mate. And plus comes into the pits. So, it's Charlie. Is the next car out for a hot lap. And Epic Go Kart does a 123.3. Wolf goes in quick on a 123 dead. So, but on board with it's Charlie. He's gone out on the soft tyres. The mandatory tyre round here is the hard though. That's the hard round here, mate. Got to run the hard in the race. And Quarter does a 122 flat. 122.4. No, I didn't quite see it. I thought it was flat. I'm not to go back to Specsavers, me. It's getting quicker and quicker. There comes it's Charlie. I'll do the second sector time. That's BXTM, mate. You race. No, I know, mate, but he's quicker than me, mate. Yeah. And here he comes. It's Charlie around the last corner. And where does he put him? Himself. And he goes. He takes. Am I seeing this right? He goes fastest. They've got Courtard on the mediums. He's second. So, Ramrod is third. So, at the moment, in the drop zone, you have got... Let's have a look. At the moment, in the drop zone, you have got Hamilton, Bob, Rosberg, Prost, Bastrop Lahr, and Flamenco. And here we go. So, Ramrod done an in-lap, Epic Go-Kart. He's coming into the pits. Stock car. He's on an in-lap. There's Dion and in that. I don't know. Find out. Yeah, says he's on an in that. Zenny boy. Looks like he's on a quick clap. He's up on his doubter. So, is he coming in to the pits? Yeah, he does. Wiggles. Here goes. Here he comes. Wiggles. Is he going in the pits? No. He carries on going. And where does he put it? Puts his car ninth. Good lap by Wiggles. Zenny boys in the hits. Hamilton's out on track. Don't know if he's on a hot lap because no times are coming up on his steering wheel. So the only guy who I haven't seen come out is Hamilton, is Rosberg, Kay Rosberg. Yeah. So Hamilton, I've just had that confirmed. Hamilton is on an out lap. Here he goes. Around the last corner. He's coming up to the end of the first sector now. Let's see what he does. He's done a 22. He's done a 22.5 first sector. Wolfie kindly lets Hamilton through. This looks like a better lap for Hamilton. Yeah. And what's he gonna put it? This has got to be in the top five. Here he goes, round the last corner. Oh, WF1 Hamilton, he stays 13th, and Kay Rosberg is in the pits. No, Kay Rosberg has just come out of the pits. What tires has he put on? Yeah, so I'm on board on Rosberg's out lap. He has gone for the medium compound as well. What did you think of the F1 on Sunday? As a, there weren't that many overtakes, mate, but it makes a change from Mercedes, wouldn't it? Yep. Hamilton goes fourth at the moment. He's in the top 10. Yeah. And here goes Rosberg. He's got to be one of the favourites. I was in a practice copy with him today. I know what he can do. I'd be a bit disappointed if he don't get in the top 10. What, in a practice? Oh, what, on his first sector? What, in a practice? 22.2 on mediums, so that's, he's matching his soft sector times as well. Yeah. Yeah. So here goes. Move through the last sector now. she's took my tip to attack that chicken. He goes fourth. He knocks Hamilton down to fifth. So in the drop zone at the moment, we have Stock Car, Says, Wiggles, Flamenco, Huge Bob, and Bus Drop La. Epic Go-Kart, is that Huge Bob? You better start a lap, Huge Bob. I think I'm on board with Epic Go-Kart when it's a big result. This company sitting in ninth. Oh, and he goes hit out wide there. Getting no time when he's Delta, so as he invalidated it on board with Seat Van Grime. I don't know what Seat Van Grime did, I think he missed the pit. So Stock Car's on the lap, he's gone out on softs. I would have thought he would have gone out on the mediums. But he's planning to keep himself in the top 10. And that's qualifying complete. Yeah, Ruiz do feed that chicane, and he stays 11th. Well, they've moved up one place then, so that's gonna lap. Bus Drop La, he's 12th, so he's on an in lap. Oh yeah, I'm on Seat Van Grime, so you're looking at the wrong person. He's 12. You've got Yow Wiggles. Oh, someone. You've got Frost in the pits. Ooh. Deep Van Grimes in the pit. Got. Flamenco. Yeah, Flamenco. But he's got F1 there, isn't he? Quite hard. Yeah, should be an interesting Q3. Yeah. Definitely. Hello. No, mate. Did you? Yeah. Right, okay. That's fine, mate. Yeah, I will do, mate. I'm writing it down. Nice. Wicked. Yeah. You have to... Yeah, so you have... So the people that are out at the moment is Stock Car, Seat Van Grime, Hugh... Alright mate, take it easy. So, we have 4 viewers now. No mate, DJ's doing GP1 for me mate. With Jade. Yeah. The race is finished now mate. Would have been finished by now. Bill was in GP1, isn't he? So here they go for Q3. So the first car out on track. First 2 cars are out on track is Epic Go Kart and Denny Boy. Yeah. Must have done. But it was a good time on the mediums as well. Right. Yeah. Definitely. So, on board with Denny Boy, currently sitting in second at the moment. He's on an out lap. It is the start of Q3. So, it's all good.
I'm at Eastern Stages behind. It's Charlie. He's in the 6G.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna try and be, mate. Get on the slipstream, mate.
You've just got to time it right.
Yeah.
For it.
And here they go, Denny Boy. Boy starts his lap. Coming up to the first sector time now, and he's done a 22.2.
Epic's done a 22.4.
Yeah. And they're coming up to the middle sector now. Can't tell you the time difference, but he's done a 51.4.
He's only done a 29.9.6 in the second sector.
Yeah, yeah.
Epic's done a 29.627.
Nice. And he's coming around the final turn for Zenny Boy. He goes pole on the 120. But Epic Go Kart goes faster on the 121.3.
He doesn't.
Hamilton's out. Coming through the last sector. He goes second. Hamilton does. On a 121 lap, I think.
At 121.8.
121.8. so it's all tight. So last one lap. Yes, I'm looking for. If Charlie's out on the lap, let's see what he can do. He's done a 120, 21.6, it looks like. Tell you who I'm looking for is this guy here, Crawford. He's just come out of the pit. I want to see what kind of lap time he's going to produce. On the medium, he can do a 120. Right, let's see what he can do on the softs. He's got to be the favourite now to win this race. And here comes Crawford to start his hot lap. Coming up to the first sector. Brings it round. And he's done the first sector of a 22 dead by looking at that. Coming up to the second sector now. Done a 52.
It's invalid.
Is it?
Yeah, it won't count.
Okay.
Epic's got to go out again.
Yeah. And Crawford came into the pit. It's Charlie's in the pit. Hamilton is back out on track. It's gone board with Coulthard. Coulthard coming around the last sector. And he comes into the pit. That's Rosberg. Here he comes. I just backed out of his lap, it looks like. Or is he on an out lap? Is Rosberg on an out lap? That's the thing, I think he might be. I know what he's trying to do here, get hold of Denny Boy's draft.
Wow. Epic's just cut the whole last corner.
Has he? Mm-hmm. Lucky he ain't done it on screen, so I would have penalised him.
I've caught it.
So here comes Rosberg on the soft tyre. Is he going to get a pole? question. And Sunny Boy needs to back out of this. So here they come. And he's done a 22.9 first sector.
Is it unreduced or is
no,
it strict?
No, strict mate, strict. And here he comes, here comes Rosberg into the final sector.
This is any boy's final out when?
Around the last corner. And he goes fifth.
No, Zenny Boy's got him through.
Rosberg goes fifth, mate. So Prost is currently sixth. Here he comes through the last sector for Prost. Around the last corner. He only managed his 7th, but I think that was an out lap for Prost, so. Here he comes, up to the first sector times, and he looks like he's up.
What is Ebbett doing?
What was he doing now?
Cutting the left corner completely.
Just message him and if he doesn't go into the... You recorded it, that's fine mate.
Yeah.
We'll discuss it after the race mate, what we can do about that.
He's got to start at the... let me get... Indian.
And here they go. And he makes 9th for Prost. He's the last car out on track. Oh, Courtauld out on track. See what Courtauld can do. Currently 10th.
Ben.
He's on a lap, mate. Ben is. Oh, no, he's not. He's not out. No, he's not out.
Zenny Boy and Epic's got to start from the back. We've got warnings on the fast laps. So
yeah, but if they got warnings on the fast laps, that would invalidate the lap straight away, wouldn't it?
No. No, yeah. It just says warning. Epic's got a warning on lap 2, his fastest lap.
So, who's Bob's got pole? Epic go-kart got 2nd. Crawford's 3rd.
Yeah, invalid. Zenny Boy needs to start from the back.
I'm on 10th, 4th. Yeah.
So just let me know for us, Ben.
So there's your top 10. So 10, but 2 drivers will be starting from the back. Back, Epic Go Kart and Zenny Boy will have to start from the back. because somehow they've cheated Codemasters. I'm just having a bit of chocolate with a nipple on it. Don't mind me. So
great strategy.
We are just waiting for the admins to ready up. Let's see what race strategy we can put on. I think I'll do a one stop round here.
And put my fuel at the lowest for one lap. So I'm running around at 23.
Yep. Zenny boy. Yeah. I bet you're doing a party, Ben. And you shouldn't be in a party together, you should be in game chat. Alright. Yep. Yep, no worries. Right.
Right.
Zenny boy and the pit go kart, please listen to what Azus is gonna say to you, because it is important. If you don't do what he says, then you will be DSQ'd from the race. Okay. Right. Over to you, Azza.
Right. As you got a warning on your fast laps, you're gonna have to sit on the grid and let all the cars pass, except for the stewards.
Okay. Yeah, no worries. Yeah. Jeez, mate. Right, so Zenny boy and Epic, you need to go back to game chat now.
You can stay on the formation lap. But once the race starts, you got to sit on the grid.
Grid. Alright. So here we are for the formation lap at Spain. Did your race go, cheese? Cheese? Ada?
Yep.
You're right, mate. I didn't know if I was talking to myself.
I haven't seen pause mode.
Okay. Yeah, I can tell, mate. Cause your car just shot straight off.
I just went straight through the middle.
I know you did, mate. I'll just make sure them two left the party, mate. Okay, here we go. With the Spanish Grand Prix. All the cars are forming up. Got another, mate.
Let's see if they actually sit on the grid.
Yeah. They don't, mate. They know what we're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Made it clear. So here we go for the race. Five lights. And it's go. They sit on the grid ever.
Yeah,
that's fine, mate. That's fine. Just let them go, mate. They're in front of me. So it's all clean at the start of this race.
Nico Rosberg's on the inside of F1.
So the starts all looked all clean. No one's spun out. So no one's been taken out, so hopefully we're in for a good race. Full dry race as well. Not like GP1 yesterday, where it went all wet.
Stock car got dirty and dangerous. He just run wide and cut people up.
Here they go.
I've got the eclipse, is that right?
Come on, Abba.
Alright, fuck it. I'm speeding in through the pit lane. It's fine.
I tapped your front end, mate. And there you go. Let's get on with the racing. So, on board with Fulford is your leader, followed by Hamilton in second, and then you've got the winner of K. Rosberg in third, Bob is fourth, it's Charlie is fifth. Are they? Not on my screen,
yeah, they're
not.
They're quite spitting as they start now. Got like about 3/10
and then you've got bloody Ramrod in 6.
Frost
in 7.
Ooh, battle for 2nd, Nath, if you want to watch that.
Yeah. 8th is Coulthard. Wiggles is 9th. Stock cars up to 10th.
No, what a move on Rosberg. He just went on the outside.
And Rosberg is 9th. Then you've got 10th is Bastrop Lahr. Sez is 11th. Then you've got Sieg van Grime. Flamenco 13th. Epic Go Kart 14th. Zenny Boy 15th. It's Harley 16th. Stock car 17th, they just come out of the pit, so something happened there. Fulford is first though, followed by Rosberg in second, with Hamilton and the Sauber of Hughes Bob all over the back end of Rosberg, of Hamilton. So the battle for second, third and fourth are all on, and Rosberg is pulling away though.
Yeah, but Hamilton kind of clipped his back end.
Yeah. Here they go. And Hughes Bob. Who did?
Hughes Bob was moved. It's neutralised.
Yeah, everything's neutralised, mate, because no DRS is activated, though.
It is activated, so it's just based on. Hughes Bob's got to try something different.
Yeah, and here comes Hughes Bob all over the back of Hamilton now.
Right, then I'm on board with Knight, bust up there. It's got WF1 full bud in his sights.
Yeah, and Hughes Bob is going to make a move. Is he going to make a move down the DRS straight? No, he sits behind him. He's going to wait for the longer DRS. But Hamilton is holding Bob up now, because Rosberg is pulling away. I mean, Kay Rosberg. And then the Powerpuff Girls. And Hughes Bob's going to make a move under DRS. Is he going to make it stick? He's on the inside.
Will says get past drop.
He's on the inside and Bob made it stick into the first corner. So you've got Ramrod into fifth. And Rosberg up to six. And you've got Coulthard all over the back of M. Rosberg. There's battles everywhere.
Ooh, is that what I think it is?
What's that?
Ride on board with Zenny Boy, mate. And tell me if you see what I'm seeing.
I'm seeing a little bit of it, mate.
I'll stay on board with him for the next two laps.
Just give him a couple of laps, mate. Let's see if it settles down. But D. Coulthard has got past the Force India of N. Rosberg, which I missed. But M. Rosberg is all over the back of him. And here he comes. M. Rosberg is making a move down the inside. Puts Coulthard back to 7th. So you have got a battle between Bastrop La and
Cez. This is getting too dangerous with him as any boy. I'm going to have to pull him, mate.
Yeah, just message him, mate. I'll let you call it.
Where is he?
And here he comes. So you've got Bastrop pulling away from Cez now. But people will be due to come in. Oh, these guys are on the hard tyres though. So let's go further back. You've got 11th is Flamenco with Yao Wiggles in 10th. Seat Van Grime is 12th. Epic Ocon 13th. It's Charlie's 14th. Frost is 15th, Zenny Boy is 16th, Stock Car is catching Zenny Boy up and he's in 17th. So your leader is Crawford now.
Will Zenny Boy actually do what I told him?
Rosberg is 2nd, he might not get the message till he goes in the pits as a mate.
He's doing it. It's fine, he's done it.
So Rosberg's up to second now, hunting down Crawford, and he's only 6 seconds away, roughly. Goose Bob is up to third now, followed by Hamilton in fourth. So there you have, Hamilton is in fourth. Ramrod's in fifth, bloody Ramrod. Zenny, if you see any clips, mate, or incidents, just record them for me. And our clocks went forward, mate, on Sunday, mate. It's right, so what time is it now for you, mate, in Canada? Right, we started, right? Yeah, because it's 10 o'clock now. Now, this started at 9, mate. I'll find out. Yeah, I know you was watching Slad, don't worry, mate. No, mate. And who's that? That's just left. Someone's just left. Yeah, well. Denny, why did you just leave? Well, what's happened? Why? Yeah. Crazy.
Oh, Rosberg, well, I know you're mad because of the race, but I can't race in GP3 anymore.
Well, at 9.
It's because of the time. It's because of the time. I'm not at home before 4 o'clock.
Seat Van Grimes, so. 10.
Yeah, I guess I'll just stick with WF1 America.
It's Charlie's 11th. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, no worries, mate. We was just wondering why you've got disqualified. Right. It's Codemasters again, mate. Codemasters again. Yeah, no worries, you've asked us, that's fine. Rost is 12. Yeah, you've done well. Hamilton's 13. Zenny Boy was lagging, but Zenny Boy will be getting a quali ban for the next race because he didn't even ask us, he just left. Okay.
Yo.
No worries.
Yeah.
Epic Go Kart's 15. So Crawford is leading this race. So it's all changed. Who's Bob's up to second? You got bloody Ramrod up to third now. So. And Rosberg is fourth. And he's getting hunted down by Bastrop Lahr. There's a fight for 4th, 5th and 6th, mate, as well. Yeah. And here comes Astrop. Astrop's coming down the start finish straight. Is he going to make a move on Rosberg? Because his sister's been disqualified. And Rosberg has pulled, he's got a bit, he's pulling away. So, where's the other battle? Seventh is from, yeah, we're gonna go on that. Seven. 11, no, it's gone, they're not battling, mate. So, how much wiggles is 12? And here's the battle for 13th, 14th and 15th. So stock car is pulling away. Yeah. So here. Yeah. So here we go. But they are catching up the Red Bull. That is a Red Bull, isn't it? So. So here they go. And the McLaren of the Coulthard is catching these two up. And his first victim will be Epic Go-Kart, isn't he? And he keeps doing that. Every last two laps he's done that, and the Coulthard's coming down the inside. Yeah, I know, mate, completely. That's gonna be looked at after the race, mate, because that's not on. Yeah.
It sort of isn't getting an advantage, but he lost it, didn't he?
And stock car is under pressure by the Coulthard, but stock car's held him off. And the Coulthard, is the Coulthard going to look to make a move? No, he doesn't. He's waiting for the. He's gonna wait for DRS, isn't he?
Yeah.
I reckon he's gonna wait for DRS, get him under DRS. Yeah. And here they go. Coulthard has got DRS.
Trying to make it,
but it's not effective. And it's gonna. Oh, and Coulthard on the inside.
Outside.
Now, stock car's on the outside. Stock car's still on the outside. The Coulthard gets the move done, but stock car's coming back at him. This is an epic battle between these two guys.
There's a battle for 14th and 15th between Sez and Epic.
Epic Go-Kart as well.
Ooh.
This is going to get very tasty.
There's going to be an incident.
Oh, and Stock Car and Coulthard are still battling. Here they come with DRS. Yeah, they're all doing it, mate. They can't.
Which corner?
I know. Have a look at race director, Hazard. Don't say anything, mate.
Wow.
Is it tasty?
Wow.
So. Here comes stuff. They've all got DRS and this train. Yeah.
More.
Right, I'm gonna go on board with your leader, Crawford. Your leader is N. Rosberg is your leader. He's running no setup, a stock setup, which he's produced to me, so I've seen it. Crawford is second though. Bastrop is up to third. Then you've got Seabank Grime.
You've got
four.
One driver who's got two penalties at the moment.
Yeah, don't say it, mate. Don't say who they are, mate.
I'm saying nothing, I think.
It's Charlie, that's fifth. Yeah.
But he's if he carries on, he's going to be DQ'd.
Frost is seventh.
It's 18 times, isn't it?
Yeah. And there comes Huge Bob all over the back. Yeah.
And stock car on F1. Whatever you want to call him.
And Huge Bob's made a move. He's gone down the inside of Frost.
So did Epic Go-Kart.
Frost made. And Bob made it stick. Good move by Bob.
Epic Go-Kart all over stock car. They're 11th.
Is there?
There's a six car battle here, mate. If you want to jump on that. No.
Yeah. So you've got Heathrow Cross. And then you've got Bradley Ramrod in 8th. All battling. Then you've got WF1 Hamilton in 9th. Yeah, Wiggles in 10th. Stock car is up to 11th.
There's a seven car battle for 10th.
Epic go karts all over the back of stock car.
Yeah, stock car's all over your Wiggles.
Yeah, and this F1 is not over yet.
F1 whatever you and Menko. Followed by WF1 Decor Pod. WF1 Decor Pod's on the inside. Well played.
Yeah, good move.
Some of them were worse for wear.
So, Sez is 13.
Yeah.
Charlie's 14. Bastrop is the banana car, he's in 15th. So your leader is M. Rosberg, absolutely flying.
Jump on third, fourth, fifth, and sixth.
I'm on it. Oh my god, yeah.
Where's the rest?
So you've got Prost in 5th, and you've got Prost in 5th, and he's Bob in 6th. Ramrod, sorry, that's bloody Ramrod, I think.
Yeah, Wiggles is getting overtaken by an Epic car on the outside. Does he keep it on for the inside?
He
runs wide.
Runs.
Good move, yeah, Wiggles.
And Ramrod looking to make a move on Prost.
Did the Yar Wiggles train?
Yeah.
Okay. three, four, five, six, seven, eight cars.
Yep, and there
eight
is
cars, sorry.
One. Crazy.
Wow.
Well, and here comes Ramrod. Is he going to get DRS and to make the move on Prost? Stick. And he's a lot closer now. He pulls out the slipstream. No, he don't. He goes back into his slipstream. No. He doesn't make a move.
Your wheel stays on the inside, and I think their car goes on the outside. Your wheel goes, you can't do that, mate.
And it goes... Ramrod on
cross. That was dirty.
Ramrod makes... Yeah.
Stock car, you can't do that, buddy.
Ramrod makes the move done. And Hamilton's in the background of these three. Yeah. So you see Van Grime is the head of this battle. Yep.
It's getting heated up between stock car and the rear from the cool car.
Is it?
It's turning to, it's turning into, instead of racing, it's turning to something else.
Oh, and there's an incident there. I hope they recorded it. I'm going to go on it now. So who is it? D. Courtard and Stockard. You saw that. And D. Courtard's 13th. And where's Stockard? Stockard's in the pits. So Stockard's pitted for... Yeah, he's pitted for Hards. Yeah, Hards.
Right, Nace, jump onto the battle for 4th, 5th, well, did I say 5th, 6th, and 7th?
So 3rd was Bob, so 4th is Ramrod. So, there's a battle between Hamilton and Zeke Van Grime. Cross, and Hamilton gets past.
Looks like Epic Go Car can't get away past that Red Bull.
And
on them hards.
Hamilton. And Hamilton now chasing down bloody Ramrod. Yeah, I know, mate. Mate, they're all doing
Are you watching, Nate?
Hamilton.
Yeah, Epic Go Kart's in a not in a better situation, mate.
Frost is 6th. Yeah, Wiggles is 7th. Epic Go Kart's 8th. And stop He's listening, Cortana.
CSAP's 9th. It's Charlie's 10th. F1, and Menko 11th.
Yeah, I know, mate. It's crazy. It's Charlie's 10th. Remenko's 11th. Portar's 12th. Van Grind 13th. Bastrop's 14th. Stockcar's 15th. And there's your leader, Crawford.
There's a battle for seconds between... No, there isn't.
No, it was a battle. Who's Bob's gone into the pits? What does he put on? He must be going on to put the hard tyres on.
Cross is in.
Yeah, and he puts the hard tyres on. So you've got Hamilton's up to fourth now.
Epic Go Kart soon.
Wiggles is fifth.
WF1 D45's in.
Yeah, some of these have got a pit. And there's a battle between Cez and it's Charlie.
Yeah, I was watching out if he leaves.
Well, they know the rules, they've got to ask stewards or the admin. So here they go. And so it says gonna make a move. He's got DRS. What a view. He's got DRS. He looks, he's going to go down the inside. No, he doesn't. Thinks better of it.
Yeah, I got that, that front line speed, has he?
No. And
compared. It's got him on the inside.
Yeah,
Wiggles still keeping.
Lilia touch your wheels there, side by side. It's allowed it Charlie to get involved in this action.
Is Charlie just come out of nowhere?
Nowhere. And takes the position. No, definitely.
That man has got no front line speed.
How did you get on that Monaco, mate? No. Oh, crazy. I bet you got it, mate. I would have been. It's one of them things though, isn't it?
Dave, do you think I'm going to have the same problems what I had last season when I'm back home?
Yeah, mate, I hope not. Lomachenko is 8th. Bob is 9th.
What was Epic want?
Just invite him in, mate. 8th. Seek Van Grimes 10th. 11th, Bastrop. Stockcar is up to 12th.
Yeah. What happened?
Sorry? Because you both run the day, you do like lap times. Times and the X. Yeah, it did count.
You got a warning.
You got a warning on your laps, mate, and that's why you had to start from the back.
You got to set a clean lap time.
So, caught us 13th.
No,
epic, mate.
Clean, mate.
Epic, mate.
You had a warning.
Yeah. Right, don't leave this lobby, mate, because if you leave this lobby, you will get a quali ban tonight. God, may you retired. And just watch the rest of the race, mate. That's a sensible thing to do. You ain't got long to go, mate. So, 4 hours 13th. You should have just stayed in the race, mate. Frost is 14th. Yeah. Crawford leading this race. If you see any incident, epic. Oh, he's gone. Right. So first is Crawford. Second is N. Rosberg. Third is Ramrod. Fourth is It's Charlie. Fifth is Wiggles. Sixth is Says. There's no battles really. I think that's the only battle on track, isn't it, Azza?
Wow.
Wow. That's what I want to know, mate. Yeah.
There's no battles.
It's not as good as... Do you know what? It's not as good as GP1's race last night.
Like, there's a battle for fifth.
Yeah, fifth and sixth. And here comes Says. Is he going to make the move?
That manor does not look like it's got any front line speed.
Right. But here he comes, Says. Is he going to make the move? He's trying to keep it clean. Here they come. He's got DRS, but can he? But I think he might be too far.
You can't do anything with it.
He just ain't got no straight line speed out that car, has he? Is that who I think that's just left the lobby? Okay.
There's two of them.
Yeah.
Okay, and someone else. Fine.
Yeah. That's crazy. Well, they didn't even. Yeah. Yeah. Who was the third? So. I know Rosberg left, WK Rosberg left, but he did ask. So. Yeah, it should do. Azza, can you have a quick look for me, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. And, Ramrod's in the pit. I think that, no, it was in the pit. Ramrod's in the pit. Seek with it. Okay, that's fine. Seek Van Grime is 7th. Hamilton's 8th. Stock car's 9th. Yep, he's in the points now. He's going to the end though, isn't he, on done tyres. So, Bashford last temp. Wiggles is at 11th.
There's a battle for second, mate.
Is there? Second, I'm going on it.
Ruddy, Ramrod and Crawford.
Yeah, I don't want to miss it. Oh, and Ramrod's gone into the pit.
He's bailed.
So, Crawford's leading this race now. No. Crawford's second now. Who's first? So you've got Rosberg out in first. Is he going to pit again?
See, Crawford's in.
second. It's Charlie is third. Then you've got a battle for Huge Bob and Bloody Ramrod for fourth and fifth.
There's a battle for sixth and seventh.
Yeah, I'm on this one at the moment. This one's quite tasty. Well, I thought it was tasty, but I think Bob might just pull away. Yeah, I know. Yeah, and no, that's
no,
Ramrod.
Bloody Ramrod.
That's alright, mate. And here they come.
It hams and tires are dying.
Did he? Nice. Ouch. Oh, it's Monaco, isn't it? Hard track to do. Did ya? Wicked. Out. Ramrod makes a move on Bob. Makes it stick.
He's on so, in
six. In six, you've got Seek Van Grime.
He's pulling it away.
Hamilton's in seventh. I think he's... Yeah, I think Hamilton's tyres have gone as well.
He only went on lap 24. He's been right in. I'll have a look.
So he says currently ninth is in the points. Courtard's 10th.
About 24 you went in.
Stock cars 11th. Bastrop's 12th.
Wow.
Lomenko's 13th. And he? He's taking his front wing off again. Crazy.
Was there
that's
instantly?
Everyone stock cars car.
Who is it?
And yeah, stock cars in the pits for a new front wing. Stock cars coming into the pits. So
yeah, he hit the wall. Yeah, he's just hit the wall.
So you've got M. Rosberg leading this race, but where is Crawford? Crawford is catching him. So there's going to be a battle for first and second soon. And Crawford is on the faster tyre as well. Yeah.
There's the softs, this is going to be tasty. Two
then
laps
you've
to go.
Got it's Charlie up to third. Yeah. Ramrod fourth. And your top five is Huge Bob.
Yeah, but it is 1.2 seconds. 8 tenths. Yeah, it's 8 tenths.
Yeah, I'm on it now, mate. I'm back on it. And the Ferrari of stop car, I think, has been just been lapped. And he's gone into the pits again. So you can guess what he's doing. Don't know, should we find out? No, he's retired. Yeah. And it was in the points as well.
3 tenths, isn't it?
So Crawford, oh, and I missed the battle, didn't I? I know Crawford's right at the back end of N. Rosberg. Oh, and there's a bit of lag by Rosberg there. Yeah, right, mate, he's joined. And here he comes, what happened? He was in the point point, huh? Did you record it? Right, okay. So Crawford's...
He took your...
Crawford's leading this race now.
He took your front wing. He hit the wall.
And Rosberg is second. It's Charlie is third.
Really, Ramrod's fourth.
But Ramrod is catching It's Charlie up. I mean,
that's that.
Just send it to us, mate, and I'll look at it. Oh, mate. Alright. Hey, brutal. Yeah, not too bad, mate. And there you have it, your winner is Crawford. And here comes for third and fourth. Oh, and they're battling. And the last corner, side by side, and they make contact. Oh, and Ramble gets fourth, and it's top. This keeps third. I don't know. It says Charlie's got third, but I don't know. Oh, you never know. Yeah. And here they come. Says Anya Wiggles. Ninth and tenth. And here comes Bastrop in 11th. And there you have it. Crawford wins this race. N. Rosberg is second. It's Charlie's third. Bloody Ramrod's fourth. He's Bob's fifth. Van Grimes sixth. Did you get a screenshot, Azza? Says it's seventh. Thank you. Hamilton eighth. Coulthard ninth. And 10th is Yao Wiggles. And then you've got Bastrop in 11th. And then so on after that. Yeah, I know, mate. Right, we need just invite the top three in right quickly. And yeah, now and Rosberg. Sonny got disqualified, mate. Yeah, he got disqualified for blocking the pit lane. Charlie. Alright, guys. Crawford. Alright, Carl. Yeah, mate. And, right, so, Crawford, can you tick the box, please?
Yeah, done, man. Sorted it.
Right, wicked. Right, well done on your first place.
Thank you very much.
First place. Really close battle towards the end between you and Rosberg.
I didn't see it coming at all.
No, but it's a really close race. Yeah, just tell us about your race.
I did some practice and tried to work out a strategy that would work, and I tried soft, medium, and then medium, soft, and that was the one to go on. Car felt so much better by the end of it, but I had to get to end of lap 12 and then end of lap 26 to make it work.
Yeah.
And that second stint with doing the 14 laps on the mediums was a lot, but I didn't see what Rosberg was going to do. I knew it was a hard medium strategy, but I didn't expect him to be that strong at the end of it. And I think three laps from the end, I'm like 50%. I thought, I ain't going to catch him. His tyres are just going to keep on going. I'm not going to catch him. And I started thinking, wow, that was a good strategy. One stuff. Yeah, he brought that one back.
Definitely.
Yeah. Plus one.
See.
Gutted for Sonny, man.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. But it happens, doesn't it? Yes. If you could have done anything different.
No, I couldn't.
What would you have done?
Not. No, that was the best I could have done. There was no more room for improvement there. My quali lap on the mediums was strong. My soft lap, although it was a decent pace, qualified third. But I tried to make the car work better on the mediums than on the soft, because that's what I was on for longer, which worked fine. My soft pace wasn't as strong as some of the others.
No. Azza, have you got any questions for Crawford?
No, I haven't, mate.
Okay, I've got one more question for you then, Crawford. What's your expectations going into tomorrow's race?
I knew you were going to ask me that. try to last the race. Try not to put it in the wall. I don't know. I'm not really good on the circuit, so...
Yeah,
I'm not too sure, but just a massive thank you to you guys. Well done to the guys on the podium.
Yeah.
Thanks for streaming. I love watching them.
No worries. You're welcome.
Did we have a steward?
Yeah.
Yeah, Azza.
Oh, cheers, Azza. Thank you very much, man. Cheers, Irvine.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so Irvine kindly stepped in and helped as well. So, yeah. So congratulations on your first place.
Thank
you. Rosberg, the Powerpuff.
Hello.
Girl. Well, your sister couldn't join us tonight because she was busy. So
unfortunately.
So congratulations on your second place, and thank you very much. Your race.
Well, to be honest, with car didn't go well in qualifying. I had engine problems. Also, I started down in P17. I came from 17th down to second, so I'm so happy for that result. I did a really good battle. I knew Crawford would get me at the end, but he's just done a great job today, and I feel like Force India's done a better job in a way by keeping the engine sorted for the race, which would be great. I didn't have any battles really out on track, Crawford really gave me one at the end. But that one-stop strategy with the hards and the mediums really worked, and I'm hopefully, luckily it's not the win, but second place is definitely a good position, and in my opinion, driver of the day.
Cool. Right, so tell me about what's your expectations going into tomorrow night?
I don't think I really have to tell you because you know what my expectations are. It's definitely a top three because Monaco are classed as my home Grand Prix, and I can't wait to finally get to the Monegasque Grand Prix. And hopefully I can get maybe a Force India 1-2 because Dave's back tomorrow. But it'd be nice to see someone else new up here, like Hamilton or somebody else.
Cool. So, Azza, have you got any questions for Rosberg?
No.
No. Okay, so congratulations on your second place.
Yep, nice. Thank you to the streamer and stewards yet again for doing a great job with GB3. Our returns will be happening this weekend for definite.
No worries. No worries. Right, Charlie, have you ticked the box, mate?
I have, mate.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. See you later, Tom.
See you on.
Congratulations on your third place.
Thank you.
Nice. Yeah, you was in a few battles, really good battles. Tell us about your race.
Oh, well, qualifying, I absolutely fucked it up completely. Sorry for my language, but. What I've done in the qualifying on Q2 was I went out in the softs and then I come back in and I put the other softs on. No, sorry. I qualified Q2 on the softs and I went into Q3 on the softs again, put in a lap. I wasn't too happy with it, so I went back out on the other softs, but I didn't realise there was the same softs I used at Q2. So come to the race, my tyres were absolutely annihilated.
You
I had to pit in on lap three.
Yeah.
Because I had just, they weren't going nowhere. There was 50% lap three. Because
right, okay.
I messed my quali up. And went to lap 14 on the mediums and then the rest of the way on the hards.
Okay.
Getting chased down big time by Ramrod. Managed to hold him off. Yeah. Collided with third. Never thought I was going to get it.
Yeah. Okay.
But I will not argue with that at all.
No, definitely not.
GP3 for me. I'm happy with it.
Cool. If you could have done anything different, would it have been?
Qualifying, to be honest, on the tyres. Because I think if I didn't mess that up, I think I would have been up there with the other two. But hey-ho. You learn from your mistakes, you move on to the next one.
Yeah, definitely. What's your expectations going into tomorrow night? You got Monaco.
Keep out the wall, and that is all I want to do. Finish the race. That's the only thing I wish for. In the top 10, preferably.
Yeah. Azza, have you got any questions for Charlie?
What did you think to your final few laps?
Nerve-wracking, to say the least, because Ramrod was on the softs, hunting me down like a pack of wolves. But managed, I don't know how I done it, but I managed to fend him off for that third place. But I didn't realise he told me that he had penalties anyway. So I didn't have any penalties, three races in a row. So
that's good, mate.
But I'd just like to say thank you for you guys for streaming it and stewarding it.
Yeah,
with my second though.
Congratulations on your win, dude.
Yeah,
cheers, mate. Thank you very much.
Yeah, no worries, guys. Mate. It's appreciated.
Thanks again, man.
I'm going to end my stream, so hopefully it'll be GP2 streaming tonight, for you
Don't
guys in GP3, so yeah, it is good night from Big Naif.
It's a good night from WF1 Irvine.
And we'll see you tomorrow, and hopefully... We will see you next week when I'll be streaming GP1 for my next race.
Cheers, so, mum. Good night.